Let me pray for you. Come. Come to me. God is giving you a job. Are you hearing me?
I received the message for the phone call come now just now when you were preaching that. The phone call came the time you were preaching that there's somebody need you and you receive a job.
So this is a job. No one will take it away from you. In Jesus' name. You are blessed. Go back. You are free. There's a disappointment that happened to you when you were very young.
Instrument of God.
Because there were people who tried to manipulate you.
Yes, man of God. Yes, man of God.
So you don't trust people even now.
Yes, I've got trust issues. I've got trust issues. I don't easily trust.
So you need deliverance. Leave it. In Jesus' name. You are free. I saw rejection. You hear me? I saw rejection you are facing from the people of your family.
Yes. Yes, Daddy.
Rejection because of what you went through.
Yes, Daddy.
There was a serious failure in marriage.
Yes, Daddy.
And then now everybody went away from you. You are suffering a lot.
Yes, Daddy.
Touch your stomach here. I pray that you become a blessing. In Jesus' name. Come on! Spirit of failure. Spirit of failure. In Jesus' name. You are free. You understand? You were thinking about business, but there's nothing you can put down.
Yes, yes, yes. Yes,
you will say that if you can get money, is then you can make business. But there's no breakthrough.
Yes, yes.
I touch your chest. I release you. I release you. I release you.
Amen.
Your past will never be your portion. Your past life
I receive.
Will never be your portion. Because remember, the way you were living before was not right.
I receive.
Papa. I set you free in Jesus' name. You're free. My sister, there's high blood.
Yes, yes, it doesn't want to go down.
It doesn't want to go down.
Yes.
But today God is healing you.
Amen. Thank you, Jesus.
You are free. God loves you. You hear me, my brother?
Yes, sir.
God loves you, but you've got many questions about your life.
Yes, sir.
Because of the upbringing.
Yes. Yes.
God will give you future.
Thank you.
Can you forget about the past?
Amen.
Yeah, because I saw someone dying.
Yes.
The person was supposed to help you.
Yes. Yes, madam.
You know what I'm talking about?
Yes, sir.
Can you just confirm?
My dad passed away in 2018.
So you're free?
Thank you, Jesus.